Welcome. Come on in.
I don't know if you know, but since Jeannie May passed, I've been keeping an eye on her properties for her. I think it's time we gave everything back to you, so take this key and make yourself at home at our motel. It'll open the room on the second floor, closest to the lobby. Hope it suits you. Sure thing. Have a look. Come back soon now.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you.
Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't gonna be easy.
But I had a good feeling about you. You look like you've been through a lot. Okay, I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City. No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square. It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north. Hope that helps. I owed you. Yeah, see ya.
What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies, but let's see what I have with me. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Later.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. Here's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
Howdy there, partner. So long, friend.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
You here to pay your respects to? It commemorates the Battle of Hoover Dam. The Rangers lured the best of Caesar's Legion into Boulder City, then blew the whole town up. The NCR still lost a bunch of troops in the fighting, though. My older brother sacrificed himself so they could evacuate some of the wounded. Don't worry about it. Bye.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass at McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Once the Great Khans have been killed or captured, you're welcome to retrieve any property they've taken from you. Normally, I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... All right. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you. Good luck.
I'll sit tight.
What the hell? You're that courier Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead. Yeah, about that. Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now, laughing at me. What's the negotiate? The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt. I can't believe I'm doing this. But all right, the hostages can go. The NCR had better keep their end of the deal, though. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him. Yeah, go on.
I'm glad you're able to get my people freed, but there's a new problem. I just got orders to take out the Great Khans, hostages or not. My hands are tied. I can't go against orders, can I? You're right. The Great Khans are free to go.
I've got you.
Fancy meeting you here, friend. Just rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all. Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me. Look me up when you get to New Vegas. I'll buy the first round.
Prim has a new sheriff.
That should keep the powder down.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure, here's what I've got.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something? I am ready to process our transaction. Come back and see us again soon.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns, I'm your man. For general supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph. Have a look. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Why? Do you work for one of the casinos? In that case, yes, I do. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Mister. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping. Make a brief stop at the Atomic Rank. The food is cheaper, the table's more friendly.
I've got my eye on you.